is the factory near Oxford where BMW make the new Mini. They're going to show me how to make it. I wonder if I'll get a free sample. In the old days, they just used to make cars and sell them afterwards. These days, car makers like BMW make their cars to order. In other words, they don't make a car unless someone's ordered it. Orders are placed at dealers all over the world. Once they've been processed, they come here. Up to 1,000 a day.